Alana Mallon.
And I'm Callum Spencer. It's quite an honour, to be honest. I mean, when Riverdance has been going for such a long time and to be a part of it for such a special tour, it's something that doesn't happen very often, especially when a show has been on the road for 20 years now, and with it being so popular and famous around the world.
We are looking forward to our 20th year anniversary of the UK tour. I can't wait, we're really looking forward to going back.
Sometimes it's quite a struggle, but all in all, it's a wonderful experience.
On tour, on our downtime, we usually go sightseeing or we check out the new towns that we arrive in and the areas and see what's around. If we have some time between shows. When you're away, you tend to miss a lot of anniversaries, birthdays, weddings.
It's nice to call home every week or so, just keep in touch, see what's going on.
A lot of the time the family come and visit and you get to see them, so it makes it all worthwhile when they get to see you perform the show.
Especially on days like today when the family are able to come down and watch us as well.